What a drag it is, getting old. What a drag it is, getting old, is a lyric Rolling Stones frontman Mick Jagger has sung thousands of times in his career. Today, Jagger turned 77. The rocker's birthday was met with praise online as fans tweeted and posted tribute videos to the iconic singer. To celebrate his birthday, we've gathered some Jagger moments Bostonians might never forget, like the time Mick Jagger and Keith Richards were arrested at a Rhode Island airport just hours before playing a set at the Boston Garden. From the archives, this July 19, 1972 shows Mick Jagger rushed with his escort up the stairs to the Boston Garden, where the group appeared on stage at 12:45 a.m. The plane carrying the group was diverted from Fogden Logan Airport to TF Green Airport in Warwick, RI. At that airport, Mick Jagger and Keith Richards were arrested. Richards was charged with assault on a photographer from the Providence Journal, and Jagger was accused of obstructing police attempting to make the arrest on Richards. Boston Globe photo. On July 18, 1972, Boston Mayor Kevin H. White addressed the increasingly restless crowd at Boston Garden. "I've got good news and I've got bad news. The bad news is that Mick Jagger has been arrested for assault and battery on a police officer and is now in jail in Rhode Island." The Garden crowd started to go crazy. "The good news is, I've sprung him," continued White as the crowd went wild. Boston Globe. Mick Jagger at the Boston Garden during a June show in 1975. Donald Preston. Globe staff on stage at Foxborough in 1994. John Blanding. Globe staff. Mick Jagger, Left, and Keith Richards perform Jumping Jack Flash during the Rolling Stones No Security Tour performance at the Fleet Center in Boston Monday night, March 22, 1999. Elise Amendola. AP photo. Richards and Jagger express themselves during a sold-out 2005 show in Fenway Park. Matthew J. Lee. Boston Globe staff. Jagger doing his signature arms outstretched move at TD Garden in 2013. Barry Chin. Globe staff. The Rolling Stones played their most recent Boston area show last July at Gillette. Last summer, the Rolling Stones played at Gillette Stadium energetically. Matthew J. Lee. Boston Globe staff. Mick Jagger and Ron Wood performing in concert with their band The Rolling Stones at Gillette Stadium in July 2019. Photo by Matthew J. Lee. Globe staff. Mick Jagger performing with Gary Clark Jr. during the Rolling Stones concert at Gillette Stadium. Photo by Matthew J. Lee. Globe staff. In this fan-uploaded concert video from that concert, Jagger can be heard saying, "This is our 29th show in Boston. I want to thank you very much for coming to see us so many times. We all appreciate you." In another video, Jagger says, "This is the third time we've been in this great stadium, Gillette. Doesn't look like such a drag after all."